What is your plan?
The world is a dark, miserable place.
Soon you will have no choice but to leave it to that.
On anything not made of wood and straw?
Isn't that dangerous?
For the bank.
Hello there.
Hello.
Mind if I walk with you?
Yeah. I mean, I do not mind.
I've never been to Trastevere before. The old ruins make me nervous.
I can protect you.
I bet.
It's not mine.
But you are holding it in your strong arms of yours.
You want to touch them?
What will I tell the priest in confession?
Bellezza! Ah, dove vai, bellezza?
Money for you, banker.
I will take that. And that. You are dismissed.
Where did I put my coin purse?
Onoratissima.
Welcome to my party. I am Juan Borgia.
Cesare is about to speak in the main room, Eccellenza.
Come.
Are you having a pleasant evening?
Yes, Eccellenza, I am. There is so much to look at.
Oh, good. I spared no expense.
I can tell.
The finer thing in life make power soar. I see an apple. I can pluck that apple. No one will stop me.
Well, it depends whose tree it is.
You don't seem to understand. I own all the trees.
Not mine.
I watched you steal my guard once. I believe I've earned a free ride. Defend. Defend. I want you here all night long.
For free? I have to make money, you know.
Do you have a sister, by any chance?
Thank you all for coming. We have a long night ahead of us.
You have no business. Leave.
What better way to celebrate my victories than to join in the Brotherhood of Man? Soon, we will be here once more, celebrating a united Italia. And then, The feasting will last for 40 days and 40 nights. Cominciamo ora!
We did not agree to conquer Italia.
If your brilliant Captain General says we can do it, why not rejoice and let it happen?
You risk upsetting the delicate balance of control we have worked so hard to tighten.
I appreciate all that you have done for me, but I have the army, so I am making the decisions. Don't look so glum. Enjoy yourself.
Things I have felt, seen, and tasted, I do not regret a moment of it.
A man of power must be contemptuous of delicacies.
But I gave the people what they wanted.
And now you pay for it. Il piacere immeritato si consuma da sé. Requiescat in pace.
Where are Claudia and Maria?
We came back with the money. They followed us home. What?
My sister knows how to wield a knife.
And I am ready to do it again.
Spoken like a true auditore.
Finally, you two came to your senses. It's about time.
Have you lost your mind?
Is there is
get up! Shit! I've got to get out of here! There you go, sir. Mention me to your amit.
Who goes there?
Salve to you too.
Ezio! I was expecting my wife.
Somehow that does not surprise me.
The French putane have us under pressure.
Tell me about their general, these Baron de Valois.
Cesare persuaded King Louis to lend him an entire army to defeat me. I'm flattered.
Where can I find him?
It's only a matter of time before I have Valois by the throat. We have them in retreat.
They seem to be getting closer.
The situation is under control.
Close the gates!
Bene, so maybe I could use a little help.
Get down! Get down! Get down!
Get down! Get down!
Get down! Shut the gate!
Signals from the field. Bonjour, General Dalviano. Êtes-vous prêt à vous rendre?
Why don't you come closer and say that?
You must learn how to speak French. It would mask your barbaric sensibilities.
Perhaps you could teach me, and I would instruct you in fighting, since you seem to do so little of it.
As amusing as this parley has been, I'd like your unconditional surrender before sunrise.
Ha! My Lady Bianca will whisper it in your ear!
I believe another lady might object to that.
Mio marito vi ammazzerà tutti!
I'll kill you for tutto francese!
Calm down, for your wife's sake. You know my terms. Enter my camp unarmed at dawn. And practice your French. Soon all of Italy will be speaking it.
I'll get you, pezzo di merda, figlio di puttana!
Andiamo!
This is their camp?
You steal a man's wife and then go hide inside a fortress? Nothing hangs between your thighs. In fact, there is a hole there, so deep it reaches into the maledetto inferno!
What good are you two dead? We will regroup and fight through the gates as we did at the Arsenale.
The entrance is thicker with Frenchmen than the streets of Paris.
So we will climb the battlements.
They cannot be scaled. Pantasilea would know what to do. Maybe this is the end. I enter at dawn bearing gifts, and hope that coward spares her life.
Perché non ci ho pensato prima?
What did I say?
Call your men back to the barracks. I will explain there.
You better have something good. Fall back!